Right-to-left language compatibility. In this new EPC release, process maps and EPC are now compatible with languages written from right to left, such as Arabic, Farsi, and Hebrew. To activate this feature, users have to be in graph page of a process and click on Open button menu in the right side. Then, click on the Settings. Map options open. There, users can change the orientation of the graph from left to right to left. To be able to do that, users have to have displays set on graph, swim lane, or matrix. If display is set to saved layout, then orientation button is disabled, and orientation is set to left to right by default. Once users have selected right to left and saved changes in map options, then the graph is displayed with orientation right to left in the selected layout. To see the graph in a different layout, users can change it in the top by selecting graph, swim lanes, or matrix. If users select saved layout, then users will see the graph in orientation left to right, as graph can only be edited and saved on that orientation. Now, our Arabic, Farsi, and Hebrew users can create their process and then view, print, and download its object book with right-to-left orientation. EPC automatically rearranges the map in order to provide a better map visibility for users reading their processes in one of these languages.